Hello, everybody. Denver CJ here. Ranked some
Red.
faction remastered. I never played this game before. Okay, no. Let's do a new game. I want to do the campaign. Let's do casual. Play a couple missions.
Here's the site I was telling you about. It was a research outpost once, before the Marauders killed the scientists.
Marauders?
You don't want to be caught out here after dark, but it's a good place to find salvage.
I'm here to mine, not hunt for scrap.
On Mars, scrap is like gold. Got your sledgehammer and charges? Good. Let's see what you can do. Shit. Up in the sky. EDF gunship. Didn't think they'd be out here today. There, I'll keep an eye on it. You get the salvage.
See that salvage on the ground? Pick it up so we can trade it.
Is this the salvage? Oh, come on, bro. It was a joke.
Here's the site I was telling you about. It was a research outpost once, before the Marauders killed the scientists.
Marauders?
You don't want to be caught out here after dark, but it's a good place to find salvage.
I'm here to mine, not hunt for scrap.
On Mars, scrap is like gold. Got your sledgehammer and charges? Good. Let's see what you can do. Shit. Up in the sky. EDF gunship. Didn't think they'd be out here today. I'll keep an eye on it. You get the salvage.
See that salvage on the ground? Pick it up so we can trade it.
I guess there's more stuff.
Hey, use your remote charges and take down that big structure right there. Right now you can set two charges before you detonate them. Remember, you can swap weapons and still use the detonator. Come back to me if you run out of charges. Hurry up, Alec.
Dan, what the hell is going on? Who's the girl?
You know what's going on. Alec, the Red Faction could really use a guy like you.
To do what? What are you people doing out here?
Whatever it takes.
I'm not a terrorist, Dan.
You think I am? The EDF are wiping out towns. Alec, we need help.
Hey, you got me into enough trouble, Earthside. Just want to do honest work here.
That's what we're fighting for. If we don't resist, they'll take everything.
Enough.
You'll see I'm right about this.
Dan,
You know, like, I've never played this game. I wanted to play it so badly, like, when I was on PS3, but I never was able to play it. Never.
We need to hide.
From what?
Mason, my name is Simonia. I worked with your brother.
Lucky you.
I know this is a lot to take in, but you're going to have to trust us.
Why?
Because you don't really have any other option. The commander thought you should have his field manual. It'll help you survive out here.
Welcome to the Red Faction. We don't have access to the same supply line.
Can I attack these people? I'm only kidding.
Hey, watch it!
We intercepted a message regarding troop deployment to the artillery base.
I'm joking.
Find the convoy and destroy it.
I gotta stop doing that.
If the EDF doesn't kill us, the Marauders will.
Mason, this is our former base of operations. This will be a piece of cake. We're transmitting the base coordinates now.
959-53. Okay.
Got it. I'm on my way.
Davis, you go Davis.
How'd you get caught up in this?
Mining conglomerates found a huge ore deposit beneath our colony and tried to force us off the land. We resisted. The EDF rolled in. It was a massacre.
I'm sorry.
I found refugees from other colonies and our numbers grew. Your brother joined us soon after.
I was gonna come back.
There's always Dan's problem. Couldn't run from a fight.
I'll be right back. Well, sorry about that.
If there were more like him, we'd have a chance of winning.
But something down here?
Maybe.
Can I?
I'm at the base.
Good. Use whatever you can to bring her down. I left some fuel tanks behind. You can shoot them or set charges to blow them up. Damn it. Mason, an EDF unit is heading your way. I'd hurry up and finish the job.
You said this was gonna be easy.
Wait, that's the enemy. He definitely takes it. Maybe I'll take this vehicle.
Same definition of easy as you.
I know you're angry, but we don't have the luxury of playing it safe. We need your help. There's new info on your guerrilla handbook that will be useful.
Our bombs were
EDF's hold on each sector. If we're going to defeat the EDF, we need the support of the people. To do that, we have to raise morale in each sector. Morale goes up as you complete guerrilla actions, destroy EDF propaganda, and a few other things you'll discover along the way. However, when a colonist is killed, that sector's morale drops, so be careful. As morale in a sector increases, ammo crates will be better stocked and colonists will begin to fight alongside you. Also, the amount of salvage you get for completing a mission will increase if morale... The EDF's hold on each sector.
I hate to leave the old base behind, but it's time to move on.
What? Weird. That's weird. I didn't know I would.
We traded away our freedom. And for what? So, you're Dan Mason's brother. We'll turn you into a one-man army.
The EDF's hold on it. If we're going to defeat the EDF, we need the support of the...
Even if we fight off the EDF, they'll just send more.
Red Rock Outpost. We're picking up an EDF patrol armed to the teeth and heading right for...
Yeah, I gotta get off soon.
Busy to talk. I don't know why we listened to someone from the Martian coach.
Keeping the EDF safe.
I gotta go. I'll save this. I hope you guys enjoyed that one.